Yeah. What it do? What it do, man? Young Dre and this motherfucker playing this clean as Last of Us Part One for the five. You did just chilling and shit right now. You know what I'm saying? Yes. Just started this shit, man. So let's get to it. All right, go. Shout out to everybody, you know what I'm saying? Fam and all that shit. All my partners, you know what I'm saying? If anybody happens to discover these after my untimely death. Nah, I'm fucking around, man. I've been fighting death my whole life, man. Winning every time. I'm a motherfucking savage. That's real talk. Just heard something breathe. The fuck is it here? Nothing. Not even a, you know what I'm saying? Supplies, dog. Freaking big ass area and shit. Yeah, I have no idea where the fuck. I say that shit every night, huh? Real talk, where the fuck is Elliot? Yeah, the dope ass episode of this shit tonight and shit. Joel finally found Tommy and shit in the fucking in his little area and shit. I ain't gonna spoil it all and shit, but yeah, it's a clean ass episode, of course. Pure fucking perfection. That shit should win every Emmy that it is nominated for. And if it doesn't, fucking travesty. Just like everything, everywhere, all at once should win every Oscar it is nominated for. And if it doesn't, it is a fucking travesty, my nigga, for real. I just wanted the cleanest movie. Oh, there she goes. One of the cleanest movies ever fucking created, dog. If you ain't seen that shit, see that shit, nigga. Everything, everywhere, all at once. Starring Michelle Yeoh and Jamie Lee Curtis. And if anybody watches The Marvelous Mrs. Maisel, later on in the seasons, Joel, Mrs. Maisel's ex-husband, gets married and has a baby with the Asian lady. I'm not sure if she's Chinese or Japanese, but girl playing that his girlfriend, she's in that movie too. Shit. Yeah, that shit is raw. God damn, dude. Oh, what? That shit broke that fucking glass, man. is that place I had hella trouble in.
The comics he's been reading.
Damn it. Fuck. Why the fuck is this shit is happening? can't make nothing. Okay. Fuck, do I get out of this motherfucker now? Nothing happened. Exit, okay. Exit, shit. Garbage. Damn, dude. Dude, I can't turn off my light. This door's supposed to be able to be open or not. This game is tripping, but I can't turn off my light. I can't pull none of my weapons. See, he wasn't doing that shit, huh? Duh. The fuck. Wasted like 13 minutes. Gotta go down there. Bullshitting. Going the fucking wrong way, man. Not bad, man. I hate that we running out of the room and shit without pushing the PS button, go to the home screen and shit.
This time it's gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there, the Fireflies. I'm sure of it.
Roasting niggas. Come fuck around with us, man. We'll be getting toasted. Okay. Let's get it. Get a voter. You motherfucking motherfucker. No! Bullshit! Total fucking garbage, man. How was he gonna pick me up when the other girl already had me? She would fucking already grab me, dude. Fucking garbage, nigga. That's bullshit, nigga. Fucking hit that motherfucker. God damn, dog. That shit is trash like a motherfucker, man. Bitch ass nigga ain't even hard, dog. Shit, I don't have none of that shit out. Oh, I do. I'm sorry.
what?
Oh yeah. Punk ass. Motherfucker. Yeah, man, I'm so glad they passed on making this a movie and made it a show, though. Because I did want it to be a movie for a while. And then I heard they were making it into a show. And then I heard they said dude made Chernobyl is making that shit. So I watched Chernobyl and I was like, oh, what the fuck? That shit is way clean. Hell at all those motherfuckers, man. Look like a door. To your boy. Jack Piggity Pot, boy. Hell yeah. Same shit. Oh yeah, that's how you do it, man. See if this is the way I was gonna go.
Stay back.
Yep. No, for sure. Yeah, yeah, young Dre and his bitch. Be right back. Gone.